Hello, welcome to 4D Day. Today, we're going to talk about a common issue that many of us face, duplicate files. Over time, duplicate files can clutter your Mac and eat up precious storage space. But don't worry, we've got you covered. In this video, I'll show you how to easily find and delete those duplicate files on your Mac. If you just need to delete the duplicate photos, you can move to method 1. The first method is to check Duplicates folder on Photos app. For Ventura or higher macOS system, the Photos app on Mac now support to check duplicate photos, called Duplicates. You can see similar photos from this folder and decide whether you let them keep staying or remove. If you want to find the duplicate files, not only photos, you can use 4DDig Duplicate File Deleter. The second method is to use 4DDig Duplicate File Deleter. 4DDig Duplicate File Deleter is the best duplicate file finder for Mac that find and delete duplicate files in any folder or storage, including SD cards, external hard drives, etc. Now, launch 4DDig Duplicate File Deleter. Click the plus button to select the partition to scan. By the way, in this page you can also click the plus button to add more partitions to scan at the same time. Now, click scan. You can select the duplicate file and preview it. Then, you can click remove. The duplicate file will be removed to recycle bin at default. Okay, this all for today. Hope you like this video. If you find it helpful, please give us a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe us. See you in the next video.